Essential Mac keyboard shortcuts you ought to know. Hello everyone, I am Vishaka and welcome to our channel. Let's get right into the tutorial. One of the best things about using a Mac is Apple's integration of hardware and software. And one of the best ways to appreciate that integration is to learn the language of Mac keyboard shortcuts because it makes working so much easier and saves a lot of time too. Let's go ahead and learn a few of them now. The first shortcut is Command and Spacebar. You will get the Spotlight Search tool. Whenever you want to find a file or app on your Mac, just tap the shortcut and type the name of the file you'd like to find. The results are instant. Next is Command Q. This will shut down any app immediately. And the next is Command Shift 3. This will allow you to take a screenshot in just a second. Mac basically has several options when it comes to taking screenshots. Command Shift 3 screenshots the entire visible window like you can see here. Next, press Command Shift 4. This will screenshot a specific area of the screen with the help of a rectangular cropping tool that will pop up on your screen like shown here. Apple now makes it easy to see all your screenshot tools at once by pressing Command Shift 5. Press it and you will see a toolbar that gives you options for capturing the entire screen, capturing a specific window, or capturing a specific portion of a window. Next is Command Etch. This will hide apps instantly. To start using the app again, press the apps icon on either the dock or in the app switcher. It's also a great way to declutter your desktop. Lastly, if you simply want to minimize an app, press Command M, but its preview will still show on the right side of your dock. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.